What's up? I'm gonna be unboxing this thing. It's really not much, too much to say. Oh damn, I just clipped my nails too because I play guitar. God damn it. I gotta take off the stick. Give me a second. Alright, I got the sticker off now. Alright, we're gonna be opening this. Take off the entire sticker actually. Whoa, it's another box. The box, what's in the box? Wouldn't be surprised if there's another box in here. Alright, we have the actual box now. It's right here. Whoa. Looks pretty cool. Alright, so I'm assuming you do the flap. How do you unfuck dude? Shit, I'll be right back again. Okay, so apparently I'm slow and you have to open it from the side. However, let's see that thus another box. Except this one's the one we actually bought. So here we are. Actually maybe Ness is opening it from the side. Oh dang it. Struggles. We open it from the other side. You can see it comes with a headset, charger. See, oh god, I didn't even know it comes with HDMI, but it comes with HDMI. The gold controller. Power cord. And I'm assuming, I guess, I'm gonna have to grab the PS4 from the other side. It's such an awkward thing. Cause the box is heavily glued together. So, yeah. What the fuck? Give me a sec. Alright. Okay. We have it right here. The manual guide. We have... I don't know what this is. Probably like, it's like, congrats, you bought one. Now we have this. I don't know what this is. Oh, this is got pulled out like that. Okay. That makes sense. A little bit more now. Alright. I'll pull this out. And. Voila. There's nothing else inside the box. So I'm gonna pack that up real quick. So I reopened this. Just a bunch of free trials. This instruction manual. But what we really came here to see. Was my bed and how disgusting it is. No, but here it is. Holy, holy, holy girl. It is upside down, but it still looks cool-ish. Whoa, dude. What is this? Whoa. Let's get it over. Alright, that's really about it.